is America losing its economic mojo? There is some evidence to the affirmative. I believe some of what we observe can be explained by the recent recession and the frustratingly slow recovery. There are reasons to believe that some of the decline is cyclical in nature and will reverse itself over time. Anything more will call for creative leadership